do you think?
Why does it taste like longganisa?
The word of longganisa.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're here in Makdo and I'm gonna eat breakfast. So this is the first time I'm gonna eat breakfast at Makdo. So we have here is chicken Makdo with pancake, and we have here the hotcake syrup and the butter. And silence. And silence. And I'm so excited to put it. Let's put it. And we have sausage McMuffin and hash browns. One for Mama and one for me. And drinks. And we have this orange juice and hot chocolate. Hot chocolate for short. I don't have pork. We don't have pork. Let's put it here. Let's put the butter.
Hash brown. It's hot.
can taste the butter, and it's tasty. Or yummy, or delicious, or... I don't know.
It's very good.
But I miss the spaghetti.
foggy. Ano? Naalata na. Nope.
A little bit. It's not foggy to me. Is it sweet?
Yes, and when you say sweet, that's our sausage.
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe that's the sausage in the States.
I don't know if it's the sausage in the US. But it tastes different in the longanese. Last bite.
Thank you.
Bye.